Hello students, in the given multiple choice question, we've asked that the laws of water